How to install a mower deck on a John Deere LX176. The John Deere LX176 features a 14-horsepower engine, a 2-pedal hydrostatic transmission and a 38-inch mower deck. As the mower begins to age, you will need to change the belts on the mower deck as a part of general maintenance. You can remove the deck with relative ease. Remembering how it goes back on tends to be a little tricky. This procedure should take you about 10 minutes to complete. Park your John Deere LX176 mower on a hard, level surface and set the parking brake. Pull the mower lift lever on the left side of the fender deck all the way back. Slide the mower deck under the lawn mower from the right side. Push the mower lift lever all the way forward. Slide the draft links at the rear of the lawn mower, in front of the rear tires, into the two slots at the back of the mower deck. Pull the J-pin located on the mower deck slot on the right side and turn to the lock position. Repeat this step on the left side of the mower deck. Slide the draft rod assembly onto the bracket at the front of the mower deck. Slide the front of the draft rod assembly to the front bracket on the frame, below the muffler. Pull up on the handle of the assembly until it locks into place. Push down on the tension handle on the right side of the mower deck and pull all the way back. Slide the primary deck belt around the PTO pulley under the engine and around the double jack sheave on top of the mower deck. Push the tension handle all the way forward and connect back into the bracket. Pull the mower lift lever all the way back.